Hi, welcome to a special edition of the Raider Report. We are here with head women's lacrosse coach Emily Fisher. After practice number one ever for the Mount Union women's lacrosse program, Coach Fisher, talk about practice number one.
We had a great time today. Got to see a lot of things that we need to work on for this fall season. But very, very exciting for the first practice. It was awesome to see the girls finally play together.
Now in the fall, you get a handful of non-traditional practices before the season starts on March the 6th here at Mount Union Stadium. And I know probably for you, it's felt like it's gone really fast, but probably for some other people, it's felt like it's taken a long time. Just 15 months ago, you were hired. Mount Union was announcing they were going to have women's lacrosse. And how's it been that last 15 months, or how's has it been really fast or really slow?
It's been unbelievably. At points it was slow, when I first got here, just working on recruiting, but the time period from when I got on campus to the end just flew by, and like I said, it was just awesome to see everyone that, recruited out here playing together.
I was going to say, it's great to see people walking around. Now you start to see people walk around with sticks. We saw goals out here on the field this morning. You start to see every day one more piece of something, one more thing coming, building up toward that first game. Approximately how many are out on for the team right now?
Around 25 is on our roster right now.
Well, so. That's incredible to have. Like 15 months, there was nobody even heard of lacrosse on campus. Now there's 25 people out here practicing, out here doing things. And